Hi, hello, welcome to Maths Medium. Today I came with exercise 7.4 fractions from 6th class NCERT. Question number 6. The following fractions represent just 3 different numbers. Separate them into 3 groups of equivalent fractions by changing each one to its simplest form. So here I took randomly some questions. Let's take B. If you make this into simplest form, 3 by 15. If you divide with the both numerator and denominator with the 3, then we will get 3 ones are 3. And 3 5s are. Next, coming to this, 16 by 100. If you observe this is divided by 4. This is also divided by 4. Then we will get 4 by 25. 4 1s are 4 4s are, right? So, here 16 by 96. So, this divided by 16 itself also. So, 16 1s are 16. 6 are. Coming to the K, this is 3 by 18. So, itself 3 3s are and 3 6s are. So, 1 by 6. If you solve remaining questions, like here I skipped A and B, C, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L. So, these are the skipped ones. So, in this group, apart from these 4, we get some values according to the given question. So, separate them as each group. So, I am taking here as group 1, that is 1 by 4. Here, I get B. And this is group 2, that is 4 by 25. And next, group 3, that is 1 by 6. Here I have D and here I have H and K as well. So, if you complete this question completely, comment in a comment section for this answer. I hope you will get the answer easily. So, this is about this question. If you have any doubts regarding this session, comment in a comment box, click like button and share my videos and subscribe my channel. Thank you.